and this is my exhibition. They're all photos taken over numerous trips to the Arctic and the Antarctic over the last 10 years. I'll just show you a few of them. Some of them are straight photographs, for instance, this one of the ice. Others I have used Photoshop and manipulated them to look more painterly. Right, when we go to Antarctica, I go on a boat that holds about 50 passengers, and we get off the boat in zodiacs and get onto land or get onto ice, and you're surrounded by wildlife, and that's where this seal was. When I went to the Arctic, same ship, but the wildlife isn't as prolific, so it's you need to get, well, you are further away from the wildlife. Over the years, I've mostly used Canon cameras, but every couple of years they need upgrading because I kind of killed them taking them to wild places. I started out with a 30D 10 years ago, and now I'm using a 5D Mark III. I've also used small stick it in your pocket type point and shoot cameras as well. These ones were actually started their life as a photograph, or as photographs of icebergs, and with a bit of Photoshop magic wizardry, I've created these butterflies that I quite like. The whole idea of having this exhibition was to show you places that many people haven't been, and they're also likely to be changing a lot in the future with global warming. I love them because they're places where nature still rules, where man hasn't been able to get in and take over. It's wild, it's huge, and it's very special. Both areas are very special in their own way. Right, so that's it. Thanks for coming. I hope you've enjoyed my photos, and enjoy.